السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you my student? Welcome in Quran class. Today, inshallah, we will study together a new Tajweed lesson. My name is Shaima Bah. I am Quran teacher. Inshallah, I will step by step with you to learn Quran, Tajweed, and the Arabic lesson. Let's study together Tajweed lesson. The lesson today is about maqtu' and mawsul. We already started this lesson from the last class. Today, inshallah, we will continue on studying maqtu' and mawsul. There are three types of words. Number one, words that are not written the same in all mushaf. كلمات اختلفت المصاحف على وصلها وقطعها. Number two, words that are مقطوع in all مصحف. كلمات اتفقت المصاحف على قطعها رسما. Number three, words that are موصول in all مصحف. كلمات اتفقت المصاحف على وصلها في كل موضع. Let's start with words that are مقطوع in all مصحف. كلمات اتفقت المصاحف على قطعها رسما. There are six words are مقطوع in all مصحف. Number one, ألم. Number two, عمن. Number three, حيثما. Number four, أيما. Number five, ابن أم. Number six, الياسين. Let's start with ألم. ألم. In there are two cures in Quran for this word ألم. Number one, in wasl, let's know the rule in waqf and wasl for each word. Number one, ألم in wasl. ذلك ألم يكن ربك مهلك القرى بظلم. سورة الأنعام آية 131. كأن لم تغن بالأمس. سورة يونس آية 24. إن وقف ذلك أن. ذلك أن. كأن. Number two. عمن. إن وقف. عمن. It's two cues in Quran. Number one. سورة النور آية 43. فيصيب به من يشاء ويصرفه عن من يشاء. Number two, سورة النجم آية 29. فأعرض عمن تولى عن ذكرنا. إن وقف فيصيب به من يشاء ويصرفه عن حيثما. حيثما two cures in Quran. Number one, سورة البقرة آية 144. إن وصل وحيثما كنتم فولوا وجوهكم شطرة. Number two, سورة البقرة آية 150. وحيثما كنتم فولوا وجوهكم شطرة. إن وقت وحيث. Number four, أيما. One cure in Quran. أيما تدعو فله الأسماء الحسنى. سورة الإسراء آية 110. إن وقف أي. Okay. Number five, ابن أم. One cure in Quran. إن وقف قال ابن أم إن القوم استضعفوني. سورة الأعراف آية 150. إن وقف قال ابن. Number 6, الياسين. One cure in Quran. سورة الصفات آية 130. إن وقف سلام على الياسين. إن وقف سلام على الياسين. Let's go to the second type of words. Words that are موصول in all مصحف. كلمات اتفقت المصاحف على وصلها في كل موضع. There are 21 cases for house. Number one, the word amma. Its origin is amma. You can find this word in Surah Al-Anfal, Ayah 73. أَمَّا اشْتَمَلَتْ عَلَيْهِ أَرْحَامُ الْأُنثَيَيْنِ. Number two, إِلَّا. The origin is in لَا. سورة الأنفال آية 73. إِلَّا تَفْعَلُوهُ تَكُنْ فِي الْأَرْضِ. Number three, نِعِمَّا. Its origin is نِعِمْ مَا. سورة الأنفال إن الله نعم ما يعظكم به. Number four, كأنما. It's كأن ما. كأنما يصعد في السماء. Number five, أيما. Its origin is أي ما. أيما الأجلين قضيت. مهما. It's مهما. وقالوا مهما تأتنا به من آية. ربما. It's ربما. ربما يود الذين كفروا لو كانوا مسلمين. مما. It's من ما. فلينظر الإنسان مما خلق. فيما. It's في ما. قالوا فيما كنتم. عما. It's عن ما. عما يتساءلون. سورة النبأ آية 1. وكأن. وكأن. وكأن الله يبسط الرزق لمن يشاء. وكأنه. وكأنه. وكأنه لا يفلح الكافرون. سورة القصص آية 22. إلياس. إلياس. It's إل. ياسين. وإن إلياس لمن المرسلين. سورة الصفات آية 123. يا بن أم. ابن أم. قال يا بن أم لا تأخذ بلحيتي. سورة طه آية 94. يومئذ وجوه يومئذ خاشعة. سورة الغاشية آية 2. حينئذ وأنتم حينئذ تنظرون. يا أيها. It's يا followed by any word. يا أيها الناس اعبدوا ربكم. Example in سورة البقرة آية 21. يا مريم. يا followed by any more, any noun. Like يا مريم اقنطي لربك. ها أنتم. ها أنتم. ها أنتم. ها أنتم. كالوهم. كالوهم. وإذا كالوهم أو وزنوهم يخسرون. The same in وزنوهم. It's وزنوهم. Okay. Number three. Worded that are not written the same in all مصحف. كلمات اختلفت المصاحف على وصلها وقطعها. Two words. ولا تحين and ألا. Let's start with ولا تحين. You can find ولا تحين كم أهلكنا من قبلهم من قرن فنادوا ولا تحين مناص. It's written by separating ta from hina. In other mushafs, both words are mawsul. Okay. Separating the two words is the correct writing. Ta, walata, and hina. As lata is a word and hina is another word. Like this. Okay. Hello. Hello. وأن لو استقاموا على الطريقة لأسقيناهم ماء غدقا. In some Mushafs, it's written by separating and low. But in most Mushafs, they are mausul, which is the correct writing. And this is how it's written in the Mushaf of all of Al-Azhar and Medina. Allow. Okay. Application. Please look at the ayah. Now, let's develop your reading skills. No, your listening skills, not reading. وَأَنْتُمْ حِينَ إِذِنْ تَنْظُرُونَ. Separating حِينَ from is not allowed. As they are attached in writing. Please repeat after me the correct pronunciation. وَأَنْتُمْ حِينَئِذٍ تَنْظُرُونَ. That's the right, but the wrong is وَأَنْتُمْ حِينَئِذٍ تَنْظُرُونَ. No cut, cut no. Please look at the ayah and know the rule. Separating an from love is not allowed as they are attached in Osmani writing. وَأَنْ لَوْ اسْتَقَامُوا عَلَى الطَّرِيقَةِ لَأَسْقَيْنَاهُمْ مَاءً غَدَقًا. The correct is وَأَنْ لَوْ اسْتَقَامُوا. The wrong is وَأَنْ لَوْ. Now, please, I want to test your knowledge. Are you ready? Are you ready or no? Okay, I will ask you three questions. Number one, true or false? Number two, choose the correct answer. Number three, choose the correct pronunciation. Let's start with number one, true or false? Please read the question. وَمَا كُنَّا مُهْلِكِ الْقُرَىٰ. Letter ya in muhliki is followed by a mutaharrik letter. So it has to be applied. So it's bad has to be applied. Can you understand me? Muhliki, letter ya in this word muhliki is followed by a mutaharrik letter. Muhlikil qura, muhlikil qura. متحرك مهلك القرى. So its bad has to be applied. True or false? مهلك followed by متحرك or followed by ساكن. مهلك يا followed by القرى. It's متحرك or ساكن. So its bad has to be applied. Right or wrong? Right or wrong? Right. Yes, right. Muhliki al-Qura. Muhliki al-Qura. It's Muhliki al-Qura. It's followed by Muhliki al-Qura. It's bad has to be applied. Okay. فَمَا آتَانِي اللَّهُ. It's bad is to be applied to letter Ya of آتَانِي. In وقف and was. فما آتاني الله. فما آتاني. فما آتاني. Right or wrong? In وقف and was. I think no. No, in what? In what's only? It's wrong. Yes. يا أيها النبي اتق الله. حذف is applied to the ya of the imperative مبني verb. اتقي. In Arabic, it's فعل أمر. In English, imperative verb. حذف is applied to the ya. اتقي. Huh. True or false? Yes, true. In writing, either is bad or hasf is applied to letter ya. True or false? I think it's true, yes. Let's go to the second question. Choose the correct answer. Number one, words in Quran are either written with what? Was or cut? Was only, cut only? Yes, was or cut. Okay. قل بئس ما يأمركم به. The word بئس is attached to ما. So the reader should apply وقف on بئس, should connect both words. It allowed to apply either wasl or waqf. Which one is right? Please tell me which one. Can you tell me which one? Yes, the second one. Should connect both words. In Quran, if haythu is followed by ma, they are writing with wasl haythu ma, sometimes with wasl, others with waqf. مضاف with قطع always حيثما قطع always حيثما مقطوع is each word is separated from what number one the preceded word in عثماني مصحف the following word in عثماني مصحف the following word in dictation The second one, the following word in Spanish. In Mausul are words that are connected to what? Can you tell me to what? Which one is right? Please read all and tell me. Number one is attached with the following word in writing. Number two, what's before them in Mushaf writing. Number three, what followed them in dictation. Which one? Mausul? Are words that are connected to what? Which one? Yes, attached with the following word in writing. Now we need to go to the last question. Choose the correct answer. Choose the correct pronunciation. Okay. وأن لو استقاموا على الطريقة. Which one is right? Number one. وأن لو استقاموا على الطريقة. Number two. وأن لو استقاموا على الطريقة. It's number one. وأن لو استقاموا على الطريقة. Yes. Very good. You finished your test. Excellent. I am proud of you. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make, like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.